Hey everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to create carousel pins in Pinterest? In this Pinterest carousel pins tutorial, I'll be sharing how you can create a carousel in Pinterest with multiple images. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to create carousel pins in Pinterest so that you can create a story with your Pinterest pins. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, subscribe for easy tutorials on how to stand out online, and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. We'll be using Canva to create a series of Pinterest pins that we can then transform into a carousel. If you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to try it for free. After you've logged into your Canva account, click on the search bar and search for Pinterest pin. Once that option populates, click on it. If you scroll down this page, you'll see a number of Pinterest pin templates that you can customize. Or, if you prefer, you can select a blank Pinterest pin template to start from scratch. Don't worry too much which Pinterest pin template you choose, since you can always change it later. Once you've selected a Pinterest pin design in Canva to customize, click on it to edit it. As I mentioned, if for some reason you wish to change this Pinterest pin template to another one, you can click on Templates from the left-hand side panel to start fresh with another Pinterest pin design. Just like with any regular Canva template, you can click on any elements on the page to customize them, such as the background, text, and photo, or click on any of the options from the left-hand side panel to add new photos, elements, and text into your Pinterest pin design. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. You can even change this Pinterest pin entirely to fit your own brand by adding your own colors and fonts. Now here's the important part. Since you're creating carousel pins for Pinterest rather than regular Pinterest pins, you will need to create multiple pins rather than just one. These can be all the different steps you need to follow in order to achieve a particular result. To add a new page to your Pinterest design to transform this Pinterest pin into a carousel, click on Add Page from the top right-hand side of your design. You can either select the same Pinterest pin template you were using, a different Pinterest pin template, or start from scratch. Follow the exact same steps as before to customize your Pinterest carousel pin. Once you're done customizing your Pinterest carousel pins, rename your Canva design up top and then click on Download. You can either save your carousel pins as JPG or PNG files and then click on the Download button to save your finished carousel pins to your computer. Since you have a number of designs, those will be saved into a zipped folder. Just double-click on it to unzip it and see each of your individual Pinterest pins, which you'll add to the carousel. To add these carousel pins to Pinterest, open up Pinterest in your browser, click on Create from the menu up top, and then on Create Pin. Click in the space provided, and instead of just selecting one of the Pinterest pin designs you created, select all of the designs you wish to add to your carousel, and then click on Open. Pinterest will ask you whether you wish to create a carousel or create a collage. Click on Create a Carousel, and then on Create Pin. If you so wish, you can click on the left-hand side of your pin to edit the pin by cropping it, adding a logo or text overlay, reorder the images, or even deleting an image from your carousel. Once you're happy with how your Pinterest carousel pins look, select a board you wish to add them to, name your pin, add a description, and alt text too, as well as the destination link. You can either have the same text and URL for each image, or you can untick this box at the bottom to add different text and URL for each image. Once you're done filling out all of these sections, click on Publish up top. For more tips on how to use Pinterest to its fullest extent, make sure to check out Pinterest Popular. To learn how to get more traffic, subscribers, and sales for free with Pinterest and Tailwind. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. If you're serious about creating carousel pins for Pinterest, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know if you'll be creating Pinterest carousel pins to stand out on Pinterest. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to create Twitter fleets. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.